ang tanong, balik tayo sa tanong, pag solo, ang kailangan niyang proof of fund is the cost of tuition fee plus 10,000 Canadian dollars. Lahat ng pag-usapan natin amount are in Canadian dollars. So, kung ang tuition mo is, say for example, nasa, kasi 15 to 18,000 normally, kung nasa 18 yan, plus 10,000 na cost of living mo for 1 year, nasa 28. So, dagdagan mo ng 2,000 na pamasahe mo pabalik after your studies, ang kailangan mo is 30,000 Canadian dollar kung nag-iisa ka. So, yun. Kapag ka may partner ka naman, magdagdag ka ng 4,000 Canadian dollar for cost of living. At kung meron kang anak, for each child, magdagdag ka ng 3,000 Canadian dollar. So for a family of four, for example, for a family of four, ang kailangan mong cost of living is around 20,000. And you add your cost of tuition. So nasa mga 38. So yung pamasahe pabalik, sabihin mo na i-close mo na siya sa mga 44,000, lahat-lahat. Yun yung proof of funds na kailangan makita ng mga officer na meron ka.